Can a prophet or a prophetess have altar pepe in the house?
Lie.
Ambosa, Adelias, our
prophet. Lie. From here, who told you? Do you know what the altar means? It's a sacred thing with God. And again, do you know the meaning of altar?
No, apart from obeying, show the letter to anybody.
Nobody, you mustn't. Wọ́n bá ń gbé títọ́ ní ẹsẹ̀ mi kọ́ ni mi.
Ok.
Gbọ́ mi dáadáa. No. No. O lè ní pẹpẹ lé. Gbọ́ mi dáadáa. Let me tell you. You see, ibi tí ò bá sí pẹpẹ a máa pè ní assemblies. Ibi tí pẹpẹ bá wà, tabernacle ni o. And it's a sacred place. It's a sacred place. We have the assemblies. We have the tabernacle. It's a two different thing.
Ah.
And everywhere there's a tabernacle. Let me tell you one thing.
I have to get work for you, Lenny.
Hey.
Baba Nikpe.
Hey.
Bamio. Can a prophet or a prophetess have St. Michael's stone, Akpata Mike in the house?
You love him, Shay. Who is running after you? Hey, don't want no church in
court. Daddy, am I pay? I want to go and share his soul.
Hey.
I want your Nino.
So. Don't want no church in court. Then you want oh my God. Let me tell you one thing. Money and you can't do anything here. To buy the bush of crystal stone. To be big pepe made your lawn, see. Oh, I know you are the consultant. Nino in there. Oh, what I want more. Show me in your mama turn up pepe yanni. A bomb or curry. What's it back? Baby, pay. Tio Bashora. Oh, my son, the church.